guys, welcome back to a new video, and we are back with Disney Dreamlight Valley. So, I've gotten caught up with the friendship quest. Obviously, there's more I have to unlock, but I need to, you know, develop my friendship more. But we got everything we need for this quest to find Donald, and Merlin was in here a little ago. What the heck? Where'd he go? Oh. There. Give him all this. Okay, let's go in here. Let's see. This way. This is so fun and weird at the same time. Also, it sometimes feels like you're going in a circle when you're chasing this thing. Like, just a bit. Hey, there we go. Gonna quickly type this. Ooh, the orb. Oh, sweet. Here we go. Maybe. Hello. There you go. Didn't wanna work. We're back. Oh. I didn't even see vines there. Whoops. What I wanted to do today. Doing pretty good. Alright. Let's see. I'm just gonna click into this because I really don't want to read it. Oh, a letter. Oh, I just cried 5 figures. Hope you guys heard that because that felt nice. Oh, and our friendship went up. That's great. Oh, shit. I think fishing was the last one, so mining should be the next one. I think I want to unlock not the new area, but that's this. I'll get this too, because why not? I've been doing these off camera anyway, so.
Thank you kindly.
You work just fine. Now let's go to Merlin. And I'll rebuild this really quick. It's just putting furniture in the area, and I have 10 pieces of furniture in my saved inventory that I can move into where it needs to be for the challenge. It goes pretty well. Crystal buried in the forest, it's near the dark portal. It's not cool. Okay. Explore the forest of valor with Merlin. Okay. Don't know what else I need to explore. I've been running around this thing for the past like 2 days. Collecting items. I just have to run around. Cool. Oh, there it is. Quick and easy. Oops. Give that to him. More? Do I have all of them? No. Oh my god, I really do. And then I'm gonna give it to Kristoff. Yeah, nope, I don't wanna buy this. It's expensive. There you go. I kinda wanna give it to Kristoff. Where is he? Sweet. So if we give it to him, then hopefully it'll develop our friendship a little bit more. This. It did help our friendship a bit. That's good. Nothing more for that, so we can work on rope and softwood. I'm working on that stuff for Goofy. I think I want to, instead of working on that stuff, because it's made me just to develop my friendship with those characters. Let's get a new character, shall we? Because we still have 3 locations that we haven't explored in the area down here. So we can do that now. We can get a new person and then we can explore their friend. So Moana or Wally? I think I'm gonna go with Moana because that develops a lot of information stuff. So let's unlock Moana's door. I also really just love Moana as a character. Oh, neat! Fiber. I need that for rope. About her quest in Maui's. Maybe, slowly. Come on, hurry up. Thank you. And give her this. Okay, now we can go back to Maui and do his. Eels. But card did I get from my fish hook? Shapeshifting. I've watched this movie a million times. Why do you take my... Oh, you upgraded it. Find Moana's canoe by clearing the debris. Can I get Moana's quest to come back? Oh, I'm freeing the canoe, not finding the canoe. Is she coming back with me? I don't remember. I'm assuming. I'm gonna keep, you know, working on Maui anyway. Since he's here and has things for me.
You're here. You gotta move. Hey, good job.
Here we go. Oh, there we go. Salmon strain map. Hi. Diary page, strange map. Okay. I'm looking for fish. So, there's fish there. Okay, so now we gotta go back and put our house down. How is ready? Do this. That's not bad. Get a picture. Oh, that's perfect timing, apparently. I think this means I can bring them both at the same time. What was that time? Whoa. Can I do that? Okay, I can place his location now. Oh my god, it's more expensive, man. So I'm gonna work on getting the materials for this and this. So I got the rope for, I almost have the rope for Donald, but I still need the hardwood and rope for Goofy, and I can't get clay until I unlock that one other area, which let's actually run over there and check. I don't think I have enough for the area up there, which I'm pretty sure up there is where you get the clay. Or I can get it down here. Also, maybe? I don't remember. I think I might be able to get clay down here. But either way, I'm gonna unlock this area first and then unlock the next one. So I only got 2,000, so I need 5,000 to unlock this area. So I got plenty of time. But I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here because I'm just gonna sit and go work on collecting materials, maybe buy stuff like this stuff to upgrade the stands, and maybe make some money, you know, sell some stuff, make some money. That way I can keep upgrading stuff around so it's easier for me to get the things I need. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to put some sugar on that like button, comment down below anything you would like to see, and I will see y'all in the next one. Bye!